I just recorded another Nora Bayes cylinder. This one is her classic Daffydils recording. I believe it's from 1909, maybe 1910. It's one of her earlier recordings before she started doing those really famous World War I songs. But I actually like her earlier stuff better. But yep, this is a freshly made recording. All the swarf, and you can see the grooves, and there's the swarf on the recorder. Oh, I can't wait to play it back and see how good or how bad it sounds. Let's go.
When your friends are gone, you just hold them on. Look at my hands and go.